So today's video is going to be a real-time study with me. Obviously it's not going to be as intense as previous ones I've done because I do not take academic subjects anymore. I just have stuff that I need to get done, so I thought I would film it so that we have a video because I needed a video. So that's where we're at with that. So I hope you enjoyed it. I mean, I hope you enjoy it, even though it's not going to be an intense one. Like, I don't really revise, it's more getting stuff done. So, let's get into it. First thing I'm going to do is write my to-do list, because that's something that I find helps me know what I need to do, and also means I'm not like going around in circles and we're getting stuff done and we feel like we're achieving, so I'm gonna do that first. Let the foxes also come to join. have some tea. There were birds outside. I was gonna put it in the vlog, but they disappeared, so. Back to work. Got a goose egg finally, even though I lost one. This is really annoying. What can I do? It's cold. I'm not doing very well at keeping up with my stationery and I keep losing it. Didn't find the glue stick, so we'll just have to deal with it. The fact that we've lost the glue stick. It's just called me not tidying up and looking after stuff like glue sticks. Thank you.
Thank you.
So we're going to end the study with me here. Hope you've enjoyed it. I hope that it was a good thing to help you out. And even just doing little things, like I've done, makes a big, big difference. So I'm going to stick this last thing on and then we're going to go. So that's... going to be it. Bye.